PKXT cake, Roblox toy, PKXT toy. Please don't tell me you're looking for all these in the Bible.
You think I'm stupid?
Then what are you searching for?
Santa Claus is a dress. I'm trying to send this to him and give him what I want for Christmas.
Oh, then you're really my clone.
Does that mean you know Santa Claus is a dress and you sent it? Please send me, please. I'll do anything for you. I'll do anything. I will not tell anything about you to mommy. I'll not do any complaint.
Ethan, stop this bothering.
Well, I'll tell you the address, but first you have to listen to my story.
Oh, your stories are so boring. But I do this just for the sake of the address.
So long, long time ago, there was a man named Nicholas.
Nicholas, that's such a funny, funny name.
Ethan.
I think I know the story. Mommy once told me it. Saint Nicholas was a man. He had a heart for the poor, and whatever they needed, Saint Nicholas would. There was a habit called they would put socks outside their houses. So Saint Nicholas would put the gifts in the needy's houses in the socks, or they would drop it from a chimney.
Well, you're correct. But I think you don't know something.
What is it?
Saint Nicholas was then called Father Christmas, and after that, Santa Claus. So is there really Santa Claus?
Yes, Ivana, obviously.
Wait, Ethan, what were we just talking about?
We can be Saint Nicholas.
Where are you taking this?
You know, maid, she has two children. We can help them because they don't have enough toys or clothes. We can give them some clothes and toys and help them.
Wait, I got it. Break our piggy banks?
Yeah, sure. Let's help them.